Look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Lighting off in a little.
You know what? Let's drop. Not exactly my favorite topic. That's only gonna make me mad. More importantly,
you people are dead to the ring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That might yield very interesting results now, won't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
Climb it.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way, we simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you?
Accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Yeah.
2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. You'll be safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?